exit to the King of Diamonds, Hayes Jewelers in Lexington.